Analysis has become a much more important part of the modern day game.
I found it was really the long game that explained the advantage of the better players.
When we talk about getting out of your own way, we're really talking about letting go of conscious control.
We're not going to avoid the pressure. We have to embrace it.
If you don't put the time in, you're never going to be successful at anything.
Potential really means nothing until it's actually delivered.